Welcome back to my channel, my lovely Sagittarius. So this is a daily reading for you guys, for your love energies and for your overall energies. So let's start the reading. So today is a day where you will love to communicate with people. You will be mending bonds with people. We have the star card here. You're going to become a star and you know it. Something in you is telling you that you have some success in your life now. And it's manifesting. Whatever you're thinking, whatever you're feeling is manifesting. And it is going to be a long-term stability, okay, for whatever you've been wanting. It's going to be long-term, okay. If you've been thinking, it is going to be your hard work is going to pay off, okay. I also feel that part is the thing for you today. You're really like dreaming on whatever you've wanted. Your dreams are coming true. I feel you're dreaming more and more and more and more today, my Sagittarius, okay. So I also feel that for your love energies, guys, your relationship is ascending to a higher level, or something that has to do with your relationship ascending, okay? Someone near you might also be practicing a lot of craft work, artwork, or witchcraft, or something that needs to do with art, okay? And that tends to give you a lot of money, a lot of love, a lot of affection, something like that. I'm sorry, guys, if that doesn't resonate, okay? And your person is concentrating on themselves right now. They are abundant and they are ready to share this abundancy with you people too, okay? So this is all I have for you, my Sagittarius. Today is a day where you will start, go outside, communicate with people. You want to just go outside. You don't want to stay at home anymore today, okay? So love you all. So your lucky color for today, my Sagittarius, is violet. And your lucky crystal for today is opal. Bye, guys. See you all in my next video. Bye.